guys, today is like a rainy day and I actually bought a inflatable boxing bag. So I'm gonna unbox it and see how it turns out, whether it's gonna be a good one or a bad boxing bag. Eternity later, I pumped up a little bit and I actually decided to use my